Vikram Bhatt, known for erotic thriller films like Raaz in 1920, has now moved to the over-the-top platform, says people will come to your application for content and not for sex. During a media interaction with Bhatt, he said,
"Selling of sex in films is dead. Thanks to my partners, Jio. The thing is that there was a time where people did not have access to internet, to data. So the only sexuality that you could sell was the one they could see on screen. Now with data so cheap, everyone has a phone, everyone has data. So I always say that when they can see a lady in all her glory, why are they going to pay $200 for half her glory? That's not going to work. So you're going to have to sell stories. And on the phone, we have seen in this 1.5 year that it is even more stringent. Because on the phone, you have everything. In a push of a button, you can go to a free porn site. In a push of a button, you can go to a music site. You can do anything you want. So when people come to your site, they come for stories. That is why they've come to your app. They don't come for a mixed bag. They've not come to see Chhaya Geet. They've not come to see any such thing. They say, we've come for a story. Can you tell us a story? We don't want to see sex. We'll go to a porn site.
Vikram Bhatt promised to get theater on the web. He released the first premiere on the app titled Untouchables. IENS Report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.